On Shivratri, especially Mahashivratri, everybody keeps Jagran. You know, it's the in thing to be awake all night and worship Shivji all night. You may be bodily awake. The way I like to think is, when you keep Jagran, it will be very good if you are awake from your soul and you make your conscience awake. Just think about it. Everything in spirituality doesn't have to be in black and white. Some things may be said just to set you thinking. So if you are Jagrat from your soul, maybe liberation will come faster. Not so many cycles of birth and death, coming, going, which is so tiring in any case. Yeah? So you can just think, what is Jagran kis tarah ka rakhna hai? If your soul is Jagrat, you don't need anything else. Yeah? Have you guys heard the Lingashtakam? How many have heard Lingashtakam? Yes. Guruji, of course.
प्रणमामि शिवलिंग